service and quality go hand in hand. We've spoken about most of what we're talking about before the product arrives is service. But service is also about making sure the people that are dealing with customers are empowered to deal with them. It's no good if every time there's an interaction with a customer, you have to keep escalating it up the line, and this manager has to make that decision, and then it goes to a director and a VP, and it just doesn't, it shouldn't work like that. I'd rather that we had people in our organization make decisions to help the customer. If they turn out to be wrong later, we'll take care of that internally and have coached the person on maybe how they could handle it differently, so long as the customer is taken care of. That's what service is. It's no good answering the phone in 10 seconds, 5 seconds, 2 seconds even, if the person on the other end of the line doesn't have the capability to fix a problem or offer some advice or engage with a customer on a professional level.